roommate's been saying for a while, dude, get some new shoes, Vans are what you gotta buy. I said 2 years has been a long time, I think you're right, then I could use a new style. So I'm biking it down to the mall, with shoes so old, soles get wet first when the rain falls. I bought the first thing I saw, some kicks so sick you'd say that they're off the wall. And as I'm on my way back to my ride, see this chick rocking her head above her eyebrow. I'm thinking to myself, I gotta ask her out, cause it'll be never if it ain't right. Now I'll walk up to her, say hi, what do you think about going out sometime? She says to me, well, sounds fine, just give me a place and a date and a time. Tell her downtown, 45 fast 8. She says sure, text her on Friday to confirm. She says she's feeling sick, cause I don't mean to cause no harm, just maybe go on a couple of dates. If we find the vibing right, maybe take it back to my place. Wake up from the morning light, maybe make us some pancakes. But we're never gonna see because you are what you eat, so enjoy them frosted flakes. See, normally that would've been it. She can't call her out for being sick. Does she think that I got limp wrists? Just shake it off, proceed to persist. I'm gonna let it sit a few days and I'll try again. I'm gonna let it sit to show that I got patience. Gonna let it sit to build anticipation. And in the meantime, I'll plan my operation. I wait to text her, hey, all the way until the next Thursday, just to give this kid time to fake. She said it once, she'll say it again. And come that day, on a bench I sit, someone's at my egg and I ain't it. Phone in hand, no messages, no shit twice is all you get. It's clear to me, if she was serious, she'd be here. I'd be delirious to believe she needs another chance. I don't mean to cause no harm, so maybe go on a couple of dates. If we find the vibing right, maybe take it back to my place. Wake up from the morning light, maybe make us some pancakes. But we're never gonna see because you are what you eat, so enjoy them frosted flakes. I worked at a job to accumulate some payment. I ain't well off, but it covers the rent. I'm all about the promo, you know I'm never content. Because of that, I respect the management. Well, a couple days passed as I'm leaving work, she texts back saying she was a jerk. Excuse was her phone was dead, and she'd like to try again. Well, could I take back what I said? I mean, she's still a perfect 10. But she's warned me before of a car that doesn't exist, another job is scheduled, I'm completely clueless. I guess I'll go regardless, it's worth it, she promised. I'll leave work early just to meet her, got my boss this week. Guess what, when I pull out my phone, she says, got no ride, must postpone. Oh well, I'm gonna go find someone else. Let me know next time just how great those frosted flakes taste. Cause I don't mean to cause no harm, just maybe go on a couple of dates. If we find the vibing right, maybe take it back to my place. Wake up from the morning light, maybe make us some pancakes. But we're never gonna see because you are what you eat, so enjoy them frosted flakes.